Hi guys, anyone who's watching, I'm John Mark Makwatta, a Kenyan striker by profession, and this is Flying Pro. The pandemic, I think it's affecting everyone, not only footballers, everywhere in the world. Yeah, different jobs, watu wanafanya kazi tofauti, everything has been altered. So I think in affect lamtu and life is so boring to everyone. Hakuna mtu anafaza furahia kukaa kwa nyumba kila time. So I just hope everything will get back to normal. Kila mtu arudi kizile kazi zake. But naweza sema life is more important than everything we do. That's what the virus has taught us. It was my dream. Just if it's my dream to play football. It's my dream since childhood. Nimewatch wachezaji wengi sana. I got so many idols when I was in high primary school. So it was my dream and I didn't have any other option. I didn't have any other dream. So I'm glad and I thank God I'm doing what I love best in my life. I think I had many idols at that time I was young. I remember I used to like Drogba so much, Thierry Henry. Pia kulikuwa na Dennis Oliech Kenya at that time. I used to have many idols, so I can't choose one for that. Yeah, my first pro contract, I think my family was happy, my friends were happy. Even my teammates at that time were happy. So the reaction of the family was so perfect and they were very supportive. I don't think anyone was against it. It was a tough situation because I resigned, I remember, from some job. Yeah, but everyone was happy, my family and everyone. Okay, moving to Zambia, I'm so used to here. I was in Zambia in 2017 and half of 2018. So I left for a year and I'm back again. I think I adapted in 2017 because life is the same, everything is the same. A very peaceful country. Food is the same, culture not very different. They are very humble compared to my Kenyan friends. So I think I already adapted here and I'm really, really happy to be with the Zambians. Okay, partnership with Jesse is so perfect. I remember he gave me the first assist on my debut. We are getting along well. Off and on the pitch, we're always together. Off the pitch, your neighbors, closest friends, even before I came to Zesco. So I think it's so perfect. It's only for the corona because we had so few games together. We played only 5 games together. Okay, about the profession of the players, I think my track advice is just working hard. Working hard, praying, believing in yourself. And the strength, despite the situation where you are, come on, there is no salary. I think when you work hard, everything comes after that. And advice upon finances, I think I can't talk about that because people are different, players are different. And we have different responsibilities, different backgrounds. So I think I can't talk about how to manage your finances. Tuko tofauti sana, so I can't. But above all, I know everyone should be careful. You know, the career is so short. Everyone knows that. I think the leadership, the management, more goes to the management. You see in Kenya, you have few stadiums. I think the management only, that's my answer to that. The management of the league. It's very, very great, a very great feeling, even more than being in the club, to be in the national team because you're representing your country. So I think every player in Kenya, every player outside Kenya who are Kenyan citizens, I think it's a dream for everyone to represent the national team. And I think for the national team, you can't judge. It can go very, very far. It just depends on the planning and everything. But I hope we have a great future for the national team because professionals are becoming more and more every year. And also the young ones are coming up. That one I can say, yes, 100%, even more than Zambia. I think the media attention in Kenya is perfect compared to every club has a social page, every club is on social media, the player profiles on the club, social pages. So I think it's perfect, even in a Shindapa, Zambia. In Zambia, on the media side, they are very wakonyuma bado. Apart from kuonyesha games zao kwa SuperSport. But on the media part, Kenya is 110% in a Shindapa. I think players want to represent you well. And bigger for that, to all the journalists and those are... Yeah. I think the thing I always think about is not me myself. What I can feel very good is like leaving like three players who, when I'm old, they can look up to. I say, Nishek's idea, or I have linked you up somewhere. You even me, up to now, I remember John Mboko. I never forget that guy. He's the one who called me for trials as his sisters. I didn't know, I was just home. I can be a good player, come try out as sisters. So he's always my mentor. I respect him too much. So I think wherever he is, he was proud sana akiniona nikicheza. So I think that's one of my biggest dream yenye ningependa ku achieve before career. Nikuwe na kama wachezaji watatu. I've done it before. Kuna wale I can't talk about that. Kuna wale nasaidia chache. Ndio wajafika level ya juu sana. Kuna wengine na kama kuna wale wako KPL sahi. But I think that's what I always think about. Niache kama wachezaji wa young like three, wale nikikiwa pale mimi nimeacha kucheza in case sababu nimefika mwisho naweza angalia nikakuwa proud, not of getting something from them but just be proud niseme that's me. Achievement, yeah. Also it's just my family and everything to have settled on that upon gold in the future, and the plans I hope all will go well. Okay, I can't talk about my plans after football because me, I'm a believer. Yeah. And God plans everything. I've never said I can be a coach. I've never said I can't be a coach. I've never said I can do this. No. So I think on the future, not yet planned. I think I have so many years now. But I'll get to know maybe after some time. Thank you so much, and please you can subscribe to this Flying Pro. Thank you for the interview, and be blessed, stay safe, stay home everyone. Bye, cheers.